the number one key to being successful in the NFT space is being early and being OG. By OG, I just mean like you were there first. So what are some of the NFT ecosystems that I have my eye on? I've made a video about this months ago and I said Solana, and I also said the Binance Smart Chain. But as you can see, Solana has really went into full bloom. So now what am I watching? Here you go, Cardano NFTs, Algorand NFTs, Hedera Hashgraph NFTs, XRP NFTs. You better be watching those.